The two, born just 6 months apart, have followed parallel paths throughout their careers, both winning world freestyle wrestling titles in 2015 and Olympic gold in Rio 2016, all before their 21st birthdays. Sadulayev won Olympic gold at 86 kilograms and Snyder won at 97 kilograms. The following year, Sadulayev moved up to 97 kilograms, where their paths crossed for the first time, marking the beginning of a further rivalry.